which are storing the extra oil that was produced during the pandemic.
As the governor of Texas noted, it really could have been much worse.
The fortunate thing about a hurricane coming in an area that is hurricane prone is that there's a better set of preventative measures in place.
Devin Hartman with the Earth Street Institute says they're still assessing the damage, but he says oil companies were prepared and evacuated their facilities in advance.
So they were able to take these units offline. Otherwise, you're looking at tens of millions of dollars in damages per facility if you can't make those sufficient preparations.
Hartman says now the question will be how long until they can get back up and running before the next storm. In Washington, I'm Anna Warnicke.